My name is Raquel Sánchez from Spain. Last year, I went to Dublin to study English at the Emerald Cultural Institute because I wanted to join a business master program in an English-speaking university, so I needed an IELTS score of 7. I chose Emerald because it was highly recommended by some friends as one of the best schools to study English. When I landed, John, the Emerald driver, took me to meet my host family, the Ryans. They were very friendly and made me feel like part of their family. On my first day of school, Mrs. Ryan showed me the best way to get there. The school is in a beautiful building in a great location close to my host family and close to the center of Dublin City. The welcome and personal attention from all the staff at Emerald made it easy to settle in quickly. After the placement test and an introduction by Ella, the student welfare officer, I had my first class. The students in my class came from all over the world to study programs from general to specialized. The facilities were excellent and made learning really enjoyable. The canteen, garden, and study rooms were great places to spend time with my new friends, and I could stay in touch with everyone at home using the free Wi-Fi access. During my first week, I met with Liz, my academic tutor, and we put together a personal study plan. I had a scheduled monthly meeting with Liz, but of course, I could talk to her anytime. My teachers were also really helpful and gave me regular feedback, which helped me improve in all areas, and I hit my target IELTS score of 7. In the afternoons, I used the self-study center, where there was a teacher available to help me. During the breaks, I went to the canteen for a coffee, which was great, and the food was delicious and good value too. After class, there was lots to do, cultural activities and excursions. I got to visit some of the most famous places in Dublin. I did a little Irish dancing, and I even learned how to pour the perfect pint of Guinness. At the weekends, we went outside of Dublin to visit famous places around the country. I'm very happy about my decision to study at the Emerald Cultural Institute. I not only achieved my academic goals, but also had many unforgettable experiences.